Then slowly like a ghost, the moth flies from the innermost into the blackest and flees from its host. Where has it gone? It flew towards the sun when it was the coldest, and behold, it was the most golden moth time ever has done.